Scotties and a credit to British country music. Come on, show your appreciation. Cross country! And yes, they're going to take us up to midnight. Unfortunately, our music license runs out at midnight. So we can't play live music beyond 12. If we get caught out, we get closed down. And we're not going to happen that. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to give you back to Cross Country. They're going to take us to midnight, and they're going to close day one, the Great North 20th anniversary show. Cross Country!
What time is it now, John? 5 to 12, okay. Roll hair now. So what I'm going to do in the middle of the night, it's a bit late for that, so get in early for there'll be plenty of Merle over the weekend, to be sure. Before we go, please put your hands together on the drums tonight, sitting on the back there, Mr. Joe Buick. Come all the way from Scoot Lake. Got a big house. What's that? Joe, you're winking at me.
Alright, I'll speak a bit quicker.
Sing
it, please,
look at
that! Here he is, the start of the weekend. All the women, the good, laughing men, they're trying to tear it going. Ladies and gentlemen, always here, Mr. John P. Taylor, for your pleasure. We'd like to say thanks to the guys doing the lights and the sound. They always do a cracking job. They always look after us. Everything we ask them to do, they're brilliant. So they've got a long weekend. A long weekend. We might get two more. We'll do them really quick. This one's called Turn Me Loose.
Yeah.